Super Bowl 51. Hello there, internet dwellers, your friendly ginger neighborhood. Bazamalam. Ginger neighborhood. Hello there, internet dwellers. Welcome to the YouTube haiku video once again. You guys seem to enjoy the first one that I did, so these guys literally update this page every single day. So there is an unlimited amount of videos I could possibly do on this, which I won't because unlimited's a huge number, a never-ending number, actually. It goes on forever. But yeah, we'll see how well this one does as well. So we're going to do this, try not to laugh yet again, and this time I'm going to take it seriously. So here we go. We're starting off with poetry. Hey, Josh.
Hey Josh, look at this huge moth that I found.
Whoa, get that shit out of here.
Oh, there it goes.
You fucker.
Wow. I freaking hate those moths, man. I mean, I know they don't do me any harm, personally, but there was one that flew in. The thought of it, like, crawling in your mouth or something whilst you're sleeping. Oh, I had to sleep in the bath that night. That was disgusting. What? Hang on. What does it say? Bird in the house is a sign of death. Oh my god, wow. Okay, cool. Not the best to start with. More interesting than funny. Here we go. How to relax your dog poetry.
How do I relax? Well, like many other Americans...
How to relax with your dog.
I come home and I pet my dog. You see, petting your dog is one of the most relaxing things you can possibly do. It releases a hormone called oxytocin, which reduces stress. Also, it lowers your heart rate and it lowers your blood...
That was a good one. That was good, not gonna lie. The best one yet. Dreamcast style. Holy crap, I remember the Dreamcast. Oh, I used to play that Dave Mirror. Freestyle BMX. I used to play that all the time on my Dreamcast. Whatever happened to the Dreamcast? I thought it was an amazing console. Wow.
Nice run.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
That's amazing. I remember I used to play Shadow Man on the Dreamcast as well. Hang on, let's play that back.
Nice, Ryan.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to.
That is a perfect use of a meme right there. That is absolutely amazing. Poetry, it's unreliable. Here we go.
Unreliable.
So I think if most of the 12-year-old kids that play Call of Duty were to join the army, they'd think that this is what you have to do to beat the enemy. Supporting original content, poetry.
Oh, original content like that is the best stuff on the internet, I swear.
Thanks so much for watching, you guys. If you could give me a like and subscribe, that would be so appreciated. As you know, making original content like this is very difficult, and it's your support that lets me do it. So thank you so much, and have a great day.
I'm not gonna do that.
That's brilliant. That is genius. It's so true as well. It's like, this guy's really good. It's a shame he's not got enough subscribers. I mean, I'm not going to subscribe to him because, you know, I've got other things to do. Lady Gaga has a special surprise for a fan at the Super Bowl. Oh, God.
Super Bowl 51!
Hang on, let's go back. You idiots, these man. I want to meet these people. Oh, so good. These are so good. You know, sometimes life just throws these little gems at you, and it's just its way of saying, you know, dude, come on, have a bit of fun.
The thing goes.
Wow.
You don't know. Big Shaq. Yo. Yeah.
That's brilliant, man. Oh, who makes these? Who makes these? Well, I just said that with my front teeth. That's brilliant, man. Oh my god. That is a fat frog. That can't be real. That can't be real. Is that what frogs sound like? Bless it. It must have been absolutely terrified. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars. Collecting your... that was beautiful. Not gonna lie, that was beautiful.
Because people are saying, like, we don't have the holiday... Like, no Halloween spirit, bitch.
Wow. That's an interesting thumbnail. I wonder why that has 1.7 million views. How to fry frozen wings.
It's gonna spark nice like hell.
Nice and easy.
The sheer panic. Sounds like what's his name? Hank from King of the Hill. This is why you shouldn't watch porn.
Lay in hospital bed. Family is surrounding you. Everyone is crying. Let out your tear. Life is flashing before your eyes. 50 years of hardcore porn in 1 millisecond. Not all over everyone. Your last words are, shit. Let out your last breath. Die. This is why you need to stop watching porn.
Fair point. Fair point. What's this? War cry. This looks disgusting. What the hell is that thing? Is that a human? Oh, it's Arnold. I forgot about that. Forgot about that song for a bit, and I'm happy now. Thank you. That's amazing.
How to recognize the early signs of autism.
I'm Kendall Rick! What will I be doing to him? I'm Kendall Rick!
No. No.
Rick! Rick! Even if I say it'll be
I'm glad my Rick and Morty poster is down at the moment. It probably would have peeled off the wall.
I'm gonna hit you in the face. Get out of here. Go on.
Jesus Christ, Heisenberg's let himself go a little bit, hasn't he? Jesus, what's he doing with himself? Snuggle. Oh, Snuggie. There's a second one of those? Where's it gonna come from? It's gonna come from like underneath, isn't it? Really scary. What the fuck? No, that's not funny. God, no. That's freaking terrifying. I feel like that meme's kind of dead now, isn't it? Both that song and the dab. I thought it was destroy all bacteria when you sneeze. We go, pfft. Apparently not. Apparently it's just be a dick. Dick and bollocks, that's what that stands for. That looks absolutely terrifying. I haven't actually seen that film yet, but that looks freaking horrifying.
1, 2, 3, 4. You're not fucking metal unless you shove hand in your ass.
.com.
Ooh, yeah, you're not fuck metal unless you shove hand in your ass.
.com.
Yeah.
You're not fucking metal unless you shove ham up your ass. .com. Well, would you look at that? Oh, I'm kind of disappointed. I was expecting like a proper like secret website to pop up. Curb Your Terrorism. Oh my God, what's this? Music's gonna play any minute now. It wasn't funny. Okay, let's go for just one more. That's all we've got time for. Anyway, there we go, guys. That's all we've got time for right now. So if you guys did enjoy, why not hit the like button down below? If you're new to the channel, why not subscribe for more YouTube haiku videos? Thank you guys for watching, and